this, so they're willing to do it. Nice Jaeger. Big full-on ball.
With a stick.
With a stick.
Course for the team total. Here's Kyan May.
Freshman with a big fall. Oh. And a stuck landing. Yep.
And that was a stick. Wow.
10.0 start value. Very difficult. It's rare you see this in college gymnastics.
9-9 today.
She has good power on this event. Just the most exquisite.
You rank higher than them on this event.
I think it's because they've had clean landings. Like that right there. They've had smaller hops.
Brown on ball for Cal.
Another Yurchenko fall. Right. And look at that.
Yeah. Last year, she only hit five in a row in the mid-season. Four times went 9-8. She's already got 9.875 in the quad last week.
A little bit short, but that one was lovely. Has such beautiful execution and nails the landing. Hopped last week.
Next to the full, representing Club Cabri County, Molly Logan.
Cal on bars as Kimberly Smith is on beam for Arizona State.
Watch this floaty Jaeger on the bars, nice and high. Perfect handstand right on top. Double layout and a stick.
On this event, she's ranked number 8. She's won 4 times, all 9 scores, at least 9-8.
She's going to finish off with a double layout dismount. And she held on to that landing as well.
Look at the aggression as she locks out that handstand on low bar. Maloney, another aggressive handstand up on top. If she sticks this, you see where the momentum is going.
Now
having a little couple breaks in her, did regain it on that Van Leeuwen. Series, you want to see her go over 180, especially on that second. A beautiful.
Perhaps a double.
Explained how it's very expected of her, so sometimes she more and more, and she was having a hard time celebrating. Back handspring gainer full dismount. Yep.
gymnast on the floor represents Robin Hood. This is Bethany Raymond.
UCLA. They both have very dynamic.
3 events each, so 22 of their 24 scores come from. This lady Harkness.
Oh, wow.
Fantastic team routine. Absolutely.
Number 2 in the country on this event.
Triple series.
That was gorgeous.
Dismount round off. Double full. And held that stick.
Excellent display of confidence.
Finishes up, Nikki.
Opening pass on floor is a full twisting double back, or back four and a half. Just carrying on with that same energy and confidence. Last pass is a double back in tucked position.
Gonna do a front pull to a Rudy.
Comes back to show you her power and technique on that front double twist into
a final day of championships, and a lot of it has to do with the leadership of Maya Lozon.
Maya Lozon on floor with the final pass, back one.
Pass coming up to start off.
She finished third in Pac-12s on this event last year.
Punch front through to double tuck.
Great opening beam routine for Den.
Manga Haas on ball.
Oh, nice. Who was eighth at last year's Nationals and wants more. Arizona State's